I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but some of them have failed the quality control. Make sure you indicate what you'd like redeveloped via the R&D screen.
I've had a chat with Carl about the new parts, and we're happy that they've been integrated into the car okay. With any luck, you'll be able to feel the improvement, so give them a try. Track is quiet right now. Let's get out on track while it's clear. Stuff. You've pretty much nailed this circuit. This is a really strong foundation to build from over the week. We need to be sure you can manage the tires through a lap, so try to keep the wear down through each corner. Be especially careful accelerating on corner exit. Complete and a job well done. We got some excellent data with that. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:19.8. We're testing fuel management here, so try to lift and coast going into the corners. Don't be too aggressive on the power, but remember, you still have to beat the minimum lap time. Okay, test complete, and that was a very good job. We're 21st in the speed trap, 324.9 kilometers per hour. This is the ERS management test. Hit the target time whilst managing your battery charge. The more efficiently you use energy throughout the lap, the higher you will score. Use your overtake button for maximum power, but remember, that will drain energy rapidly. And a job well done. We got some excellent. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:19.8. This is a quali sim. We've estimated the times our closest rivals will be doing, so that's what we need to beat. that's the program complete. This is some decent... The car settings screen on your multifunction display will allow you to change various settings as you drive. Open the display with the MFD button. You can then navigate up and down to the setting you want to change. Checks complete. We're ready. Asked for. Keep it up. Super job so far, we're getting great data. Stay focused. bitten off that lap. Try again. Job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can talk you through the numbers. Fuel, box in the next two laps, please. Come in this lap, please. Box this lap. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. When driving with the pit assist disabled, you'll need to be mindful of your speed when entering the pit lane. If you hit the limiter line too fast, you'll pick up a penalty. Watch the on-screen prompts that show your target speed and distance to the limiter line.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three,
who are
Hamilton,
Bottas,
and Sergio Perez. And that's it. Practice is officially over. Until next time, goodbye.
Good day today. Let's have your take on it. How's your grid penalty going to affect your strategy going into the race? You really went all out in practice today. Are you testing new components? Let's talk about another team. How do you feel they did today? Great. Well, that's everything.